Jesus loves you. We're in Daytona Beach, home sweet home. Jesus loves you.
Well, we're praising the name of Jesus. Do you know his name? His name is Jesus. He says if you call upon the name of the Lord, you will be saved. Who wants to be saved and healed today? Redeemed by the curse. Jesus says, cursed is the man who hung on a tree. Who hung on a tree for you? Jesus. So that you can become cursed. So that you are the seed of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. So you receive an inheritance in Christ, which is incorruptible. A crown that will never fade away. He'll never leave you, never forsake you. Lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where men don't come in and steal and where it does not rust. Don't lay for yourselves treasures on earth, where it rusts and goes away. But lay for yourselves up treasures in heaven, riches and grace and mercy. Well, I just want to let you know that God isn't going to give up on you, and I'm never going to give up on you, no matter where I have to go. Can I pray for you all before you go? Jesus loves you. God bless you. God bless you.
Power and yours is the glory forever and ever. Amen.
Hallelujah. but the blood of Jesus. Nothing but the blood. You can't get healed by any other blood but the blood of Jesus. It's only Jesus. It's only Jesus. The name of Jesus. Well, praise be to God. We're reading the Word. Father, I thank you for the supernatural move of God right here on this street corner. So that they can come and know of your love that you have towards them. I thank you, Father, that you love them so much. I thank you, Father, that they're going to come to know you. I thank you for that, Father. I contend for your sons and your daughters today. I contend for your sons and your daughters today. That you will stay clean to them today. You will lay your hand on them and make all things new, Father. I thank you that your love is flowing through this region. I thank you for new days. For the new days are going to be better than the old ones. In fact, the old ones will be washed away, and he makes all things new. Thank you, Lord. Well, I'm reading the Word. Everybody should buy a Bible and read it every day.
Read it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and a snack in between.
This is the real food. If you eat from this Word, you'll never thirst anymore. You'll never hunger anymore. Do you know that? He's a
What a good, good Father.
Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. First started carrying it in 2012. When the Lord told me to start carrying the cross, he said, Wendy, I want you to go stand on a street corner.
And I want you to wave to everybody and say, Jesus loves you.
Through your life. So ever since that day that the Lord spoke to me, my life is not my own, and I'm bought with a price. And I give away what God has given me, everything. God has given me everything. He's given me his kingdom, so I can give it to you. And what a great reward this is. That I can come out and I can tell everybody that they're dearly loved and adored. That it doesn't matter where you've been or what you've done. Because Jesus already took it on the tree when he died. He already took every sickness, every burden from you. So he wants you to take up of his cross. And he wants you to be meek. He's meek and lowly at heart. And learn of him. Learn of me. I am meek and lowly at heart, and you will find rest for your souls. He wants you to have rest today. Rest for your souls.
So you aren't wasting your money on riotous living
that receives nothing good. It won't ever satisfy you. I'll just tell you that. drugs and people won't satisfy you. It's only Jesus. It's only Jesus Christ. He's the only one that can satisfy you. You're only hungering and thirsting for something inside that only God can fill. Only God can give you this river of living water. Only God can give you every good gift. Only God can give you everlasting love and take you into heaven. It's only by the name of Jesus. In fact, we're going to read that.
Free gift.